darn quickly write the strings, and what you've done a lot of times is take one of the band pieces and restoring it with strings, which she did on this one. And hearing all this percussion in this, she had, so we cut that. There's a bell, a key, compound, bass drum, crash cymbals, tambourine, and so forth.
I've got much over your shoulder here.
What you got back there. And again, sort of pseudo-Renaissance. Seems to be the rage on television and movies these days, that medieval time, you know, and the kids love it. So, lively dance in two. Three Brits.